Welcome to Animal World. We are grateful to you, and will be more happy with your subscription. The Japanese Chin, also known as the Japanese Spaniel, is a dog known for its strabismus of the eyes. Being both a lap dog and a companion dog, this toy breed has a distinctive heritage. Its distinctive expression is characterized by a large rounded broad head, large wide-set dark eyes, a very short broad muzzle, ear feathering, and evenly patterned facial markings. Most dogs have two types of hair in their coat, an under and overcoat. However, the Japanese Chin only has an overcoat. An adult coat can take up to 2 years to completely grow in and can be either black and white, red and white, or tricolor. The dogs have a dot or a line on their forehead. This breed is considered one of the most cat-like of the dog breeds in attitude. It is alert, intelligent, and independent, and it uses its paws to wash and wipe its face. Other cat-like traits include their preference for resting on high surfaces, their good sense of balance, and their tendency to hide in unexpected places. Japanese Chin are loyal to their owners and are typically a friendly breed. While Japanese Chin prefer familiar surroundings, they also do well in new situations. This, alongside their friendly demeanor, makes them good therapy dogs. Early socialization of Japanese Chin puppies leads to a more emotionally well-balanced Chin that is more accepting of different situations and people. Japanese Chin are defensive animals, and thus although they are usually quiet, they will bark to alert the arrival of a visitor, or to draw attention to something out of the ordinary. Japanese Chin were also bred for the purpose of entertaining their owners. While typically calm, they are well known for performing many tricks such as the Chin spin, in which they turn around in rapid circles, dancing on their hind legs while pawing their front feet, clasped together, in the air, and some even sing, a noise that can range from a low trill to a higher, almost operatic noise. Thank you so much for being with me till the end. Let us protect our wildlife, just like our pets. May you please watch our next video.